Arby's. Going to play through all of the content on ESO. All of it. Not at once. Huh?
The Ivory Brigade has
ESO,
need of you.
ESO, Elder Scrolls. I am playing through it.
You look like you've got your wits about you. Care to make a bit of extra gold working for Leowyn's Ivory Brigade? I've been asked by my captain to find someone who can handle themselves. Deadly secrets, assassins, murder. Now apparently a counselor has gone missing. But we talk to my commander, Captain.
Commercials when you talk to me like that. That's not how those commercials work. Thank you. tomorrow.
Well, I have those stuff that's in the
closet. Okay. Mulder, no.
You have my word. If the counselor is in Leowin or the so... Not now, citizen. Can't you see I have my hands full at the moment? I'm sure a guard or one of my brigadines can assist you. Why didn't you say so? Leowin's... Now, citizen, can't you see I have my hands full at the moment? I'm sure a guard or one of my brigadines can assist you. Why didn't you? The wood elf, Everly Sharp Arrow. She brought news that the Dark Brother, that guild of us. Here, let me update your map. These are places Jirik visits during her daily routine. If something befell her, it happened somewhere along this path.
That seems like a scam.
Meanwhile, I have Everly Sharp Arrow checking locations in the city. Everly Sharp Arrow is an adventurer from Valenwood, though I get the sense she's relatively new at the job. She recently arrived. She told us that the late Emperor Leovic Steward was murdered. Everly found a number of documents pertaining to this secret. Councillor Jirik was a member since the collapse of the Empire. Here, let me update your map.
Captain, are you really trusting the fate of Councillor Jirik to this outs...
ABC Mouse.
Thank you. domain of Melrum's Dagon.
Scully, stop. Attention to me. Daddy's not. I mean, he is so demanding.
Hello.
You can't ignore this, mainly because I'll throw your shit around and fucking knock your phone out of your hand. You're gonna pay attention to me.
You're not the counselor. Apologies. I heard you stumbling about. Oh, no one important, I assure you. I'm simply one of the counselor's aides. I help her with paperwork, mostly. Run errands, that sort of thing. She initially refused the captain's offer, but she received a letter that made her uneasy. Last I saw, she was headed back to the city by way of...
Sorry, they came
home from work.
Yeah, I'm sorry they came.
Someone, anyone, help me! Refused to believe, but Farrell, Leviticus,
I was in a dander,
right.
He mocked me.
I was attacked.
Counselor Jirik! Damn it, I'm too late. Poor Counselor Jirik. She didn't deserve to die like that. At least I don't think she did. Did you see what happened? The mark of the Dark Brotherhood. Just like with Farrell Lupus. Sorry. I'm working for Counselor Leviticus, the head of the Chamber of Legates. I came to Leowyn to warn him after I stumbled across some secret concerning the Longhouse Emperors. It relates to something. Yeah. Let me have your map. I'll get the city guard. Like I said. Right. I guess someone
hurt.
So far? Not much. Farrell's partner said.
Endangerment.
We weren't expecting visitors. Are you here to see the counselor? Are you here to speak with Counselor Sophus? I'm afraid my husband has taken our dog for a walk. Is there something I could help you with, perhaps? Are you here to speak with Counselor Sophus? Danger? Captain Rhea, my husband.
Investigate it.
What's taking you so long? They should...
Valen! No! Oh, Valen!
You know... Valen acted strange after the letter from Farl Lupus arrived. He didn't tell me what it said, and I never asked. Before he left today, he gave me a sealed scroll, said to give it to Counselor Leviticus if anything ever happened to him. A scroll, sealed and bearing my husband's stamp.
Mulder. I don't know. I feel huffed and messed and chuffed and buffed. Mulder.
Stay alert. I have it on good authority that I'm in danger. Step back and state your business. I have every reason to believe I was beginning to suspect as much. Lupus, Emperor Leovic's old steward, and Jirik is with the ambitions? I heard that term once. Possibly. I oversaw the Imperial Treasury extremely well. We were rivals as well as colleagues on...
Thank you. Hey, over here. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Sophus is... I knew you'd be a help, but I didn't expect you to just have